Hello, Flam. You've been in France since almost 1 year now.
Yeah.
How is your life in Valenciennes?
It's really good. The beginning was a little bit hard to adapt, but I can say now I feel like home already. It's pretty good city, calm, like how I usually like, so for me it's good.
Okay, and how is it going with your teammates? Can you understand French now?
Yeah. For me, it's a little bit hard to speak yet, but I can understand a lot of words, especially inside of the pitch with the coach, with teammates. So for me, it's no problem.
It's our second match this week. How do you change mentally from one competition to the next?
I think we need to take the same like concentrate, the same serious as in the championship, where we know normally. In the beginning, we have like type of weak teams we play against, but I think it's always difficult games, so you just need to take the same concentrate and keep the same work.
And this competition is special because anything is possible. What's your opinion on the Coupe de France?
Yeah, I would say everything is possible. So last season we almost get in the final, so I think our goal will be the same. We pass this first game and everything's possible.
It was your first time last season, and as you said, we reached the semi-final. What memories do you have?
Was really, really good experience for me. I think it was the biggest game I ever played in my career. So I hope you can reach this again. Step by step, and of course was like good memory.
How are you approaching this competition this season?
The most how I can say like positive, I think we have potential to go as far as we can, so just step by step, I think we can get our goal.
Compiègne plays in the French 6th division. Were you able to analyze correctly the opponent for this match?
It's how I say the game. It's just one game, so also have penalties. There is no draw, so everything is possible. Even if you play against most under level as you or high level, so I think we just need to concentrate and play our style of the game, and we can go through from this stage.
What kind of match are you expecting tomorrow?
For sure, difficult match. I know you're going to play a synthetic away game, so it will be a hard game, tough game, but I think we have a 100% chance to pass.
And what the team spirit just after the first defeat of the season?
It was not good situation that last round for us, but it's just the beginning. We're still on the top. I think you just need a little bit concentrate and you go back to the chase the victors.